Welcome to our spring concert. We are so excited to be able to welcome the 8th grade chorus here from William J. Middle School. It's been 3 years since we've been able to have this collaborative concert, so we're really looking forward to singing together on stage later tonight. And we had a very successful rehearsal this morning where they were able to come here and get a little taste of what choir at Bacon Academy is like and talk to the high schoolers and sing with us. And so we are very happy that you're here and very much hope that you will sign up for choir next year when you come to Bacon. Our first piece tonight, Sing Gently, was composed by Eric Whitaker, who is a contemporary composer internationally known, and he's actually the creator, inventor of the very first virtual choir. Back when virtual choirs were like this really cool, awesome new thing that nobody had ever heard of, as opposed to now when we never, ever, ever, ever need to see one ever again. Ever. But he composed this piece, Sing Gently, with the purpose of it being a virtual choir because it was during the time when, in 2020, when choirs around the world were told, don't sing. You're dangerous. Don't sing. So 17,000 people participated in that virtual choir. 17,000 people recorded themselves singing at home alone. And now we get to be here together tonight. And that piece is going to feature the seniors in the beginning. And their opening line is, "May we sing together always." And that is something that they have not done or been able to do since December of 2019. Our second piece, Gate Gate, is Sanskrit, and it means gone, gone, over to the other side, all the way gone, all the way over, enlightenment, svaha, hallelujah. Here is the combined Bacon Academy choirs.
Sing. This is now our concert choir, which is grades 9 to 12.
I give
Final piece, I Want to Be Ready, features several soloists. We have Zeke, who is actually stepping in today for someone who got sick today. Zeke, Jolly, we have Caleb and Nick, and then we have Abby and Emma singing the super high B flat at the end.
I want to be ready. Just like John, I want to be ready. Oh, I want to be ready. I want to be ready to walk in Jerusalem just like John.
John said the city was just four square.
Walk in Jerusalem just like John.
And he declared he'd meet me there.
Walk in Jerusalem just like John.
I ain't been ahead, but I've been told.
To walk in Jerusalem just like John.
That the gates are pearl and the streets are gold.
To walk in Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready. Oh, I want to be ready. I want to be ready to walk in Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready, oh, I want to be ready. I want to be ready to walk in Jerusalem just like John.
Said your Lord has set you free.
To walk in Jerusalem just like John.
Why don't you let your neighbor see?
To walk in Jerusalem just like John.
I never shall forget that day.
To walk in Jerusalem just like John.
When Jesus washed my sins away.
To walk in Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready, oh, I want to be ready. I want to be ready to walk in Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready, oh, I want to be ready. I want to be ready to walk in Jerusalem just like John.
I want to be ready, I want to be ready, ready, my Lord, to walk in just like John.
I want to be ready.
Good evening, everyone. It is so exciting to be back. As Marin had said, it's been 3 years. I realized that the last time I brought my eighth graders here, they are the current juniors, which is kind of crazy. It is always, like, I get so proud and I get a little choked up when I get to see all of my former students. And when I get to see them sing and do what they love, it just warms my heart. So here is our amazing eighth grade chorus, and they're singing How Far I'll Go from Moana.
Our women's choir recently got a name change. They are now Cone Brio. And this is a sophomore through senior year choir through teacher placement.
Thank you.
last piece, Truth, we have our star percussionist, Austin Brown, playing for us. And Anna will be singing a solo. You could please hold your applause for her until the end. That would be great. Thank you.
Mighty river and honeysuckle.
Our final group coming up before everybody comes back up here is our chamber choir. They are grades 11 and 12.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to pick its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
So they're wearing purple ribbons to match the purple bow ties and yellow ribbons for bumblebees. And Rob, who was in the beekeeper's hat, is actually a beekeeper. So they were all very excited for the bumblebee thing. Our next piece features three soloists, Kelly, Scott, and Marianne. And once again, would you please hold your appreciation for them until the end?
Thank you.
going to get on stage now, so bear with us. Come up quickly, quietly, please. So here at Bacon, we often talk about the Bacon family among colleagues and students. And in the music wing, the choirs refer to the choir department as a Bacon family, as their choir family. And I know that coming to a new school, any kind of new school, can be very scary and very intimidating. But one thing all of these people up here have in common is that they enjoy singing. How many of you sang at William J., either now or before? Awesome. That's almost all of you. And so one thing that you just know that you all have in common when you're coming to a new scary place is that this is a place that is community and will welcome you. So we do hope that you choose to continue to sing next year, eighth graders. And now we're going to sing a traditional piece called Bana Ha with some body percussion. And then our final tune is Shine Like Stars by a fun group called Pink Zebra.
Don't need a holiday.
All right. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming, and to the eighth graders and their parents, and, of course, Miss Goodwin, thank you so much. Have a wonderful night.